so paranoid, huh? Exactly. Why you paranoid? Now you can't sleep good now. What happened now? Because when you do so much bad to people, and you criticize, you complain, you screw people over, you do bad stuff to good people, you get bad yourself. So now you deal with the repercussions that God is giving you. You can't be doing bad to people and then talking about, oh, I'm a saint, I'm an angel when you're doing bad stuff. It's like, just shut up.